Today I want to show you this small parcel from Taobao. What's that? Look like baby thermometer. Maybe just a box, huh? That's all right. Oh, there's another box. Yeah, this is maybe it's too small to ship. Okay, what does it say? NFC desktop Bluetooth receiver. I hope this one can transmit my music from my phone to the receiver or amplifier. I've done two videos with USB dongle. This one is also Bluetooth receiver, and this one is Bluetooth receiver with microphone. And the problem of this one is the volume was too soft, and I have to turn it up, and it was too noisy. And this one is mono, is designed to use for phone. I've done two videos. I will put the link in the description, and I hope this one will do the job. This is my third time I'm trying. Okay, let's have a look. Open the box. Ooh, it's nice. It's very small. Oh, it's very nice, protected. And here at the front, you can see three buttons. And here saying NFC. This is the power, 5 volt, and USB saying 5 volt out. And this is the output, audio output. This is the audio out, and the power should go there. This is inside the box. These two cables should go here. And this is another audio out. I think I will only use this. Okay. Let's go and try. Maybe I need to read the instruction as well. Here is a small instruction. Chinese, English. Okay, now I'm going to connect the receiver to my Pioneer receiver, which was used in my previous video as well. And what I've done is, this is the USB cable. And I will put it as power supply, and this here is a USB port, and the other one, these are the audio output, and I'm going to try to use the portable audio input here, so the audio will go back into the receiver. So here is NFC. My NFC sensor is here, so I have to touch it. So, pair with IBT08, that's my device name, and see how it goes. It's still flashing. Apparently it will stop flashing there, so it stopped flashing. Connected is showing here. Now I'm going to try to play music. One more thing I have to do is I need to make sure I turn the input of my Pioneer receiver to portable. Yes, here. Now let's play some music. At the moment I can't hear anything. The light is flashing. I'm not too sure what does that mean. It's really soft. So my volume is about that level. It's not too bad. Based on the instruction, if I press the plus sign quickly, and then it will increase the volume. It looks like it's skipping to the next song. When I press it, just short. And instead, if I press it longer, it doesn't get louder, but maybe pressed here, or it's getting volume down. So basically just opposite the instruction. If I hold the button and then it will control the volume. And if I press just short, then it will jump to the next one. And here is a pause as well, pause button in the middle. That's interesting that the Bluetooth is not just receiving the signal, it's Bluetooth also sending back the signal to stop the music on my phone. That's it. So it's not just receiving the Bluetooth. Okay, now I'm using the cable connected to the earphones output directly to the portable input on my Pioneer receiver, and let's play the music. I didn't change the volume on my Pioneer receiver, and make sure that my phone is adjusted to the same level as before. It sounds a little bit softer than via the Bluetooth receiver. I think the Bluetooth receiver is not too bad. So after my small test with some songs, I'm quite happy with this device. It's called the IBT08 NFC Bluetooth receiver, in case you are looking for it on the internet. One thing I was surprised that it has a feedback to the phone, so I can control the song, go to next song and rewind the song and pause and play. But it's not my point. I will stay away from this device. The only reason I bought this, I want to control songs from my phone and play it at home through my entertainment center. So I will be a little bit far away from here. And that's also the reason I didn't test the microphone here to pick up call, because I would pick up call from here. There's no point to pick up call from this device. This will stay very close to the entertainment center. And the quality is nice, and design is simple, very nice. After disappointment from these two USB devices, I've done two videos. This one, the output volume level was too low, and every time I turn it up, it would be too noisy. And this one is a rechargeable one. The bad thing of it is when I put it on the power, it goes to the charging mode. It doesn't play at all. And the other thing I found also, it's just mono, so it's not usable. And I'm happy with that. If you like the video, please click on like. Thank you for watching. Bye.